She came to me in a dream and showed me her lovely soul, and she looked at me and said, "Why don't we go for a stroll?" And she grabbed my shoulders, and our eyes went into our brains. She brought her lips to mine, and the moment drove me insane. I was alone, and I felt so unknown.